Welcome to the holiday season. This time between Thanksgiving and Christmas is a really busy time of year. Whether you're celebrating Christmas, Kwanzaa, Hanukkah, regardless, this is one of the busiest seasons of all. My husband refers it to often as the silly season because we seem to want to cram everything into 4 weeks. Seeing all of our friends, we all need to get together for the holidays, gift giving, card writing. It's just such a busy time of year. And there are 5 ways that I think you could end up on the naughty list from a financial perspective if you're not careful. And I'm going to go through those today. Next week, I'm going to talk about the 5 ways you could end up on the nice list financially. So here are the 5 things you need to avoid. Number one, confusing gift giving with love. Don't overdo it. My kids, I always ask them to make a list of things that they desire, and I actually ask them to prioritize it because at times I'll want to buy everything on the list because I have holes in my heart, things I wanted when I was little that I didn't get. And so then I have a tendency to overdo it if I don't have them prioritize, and then I'm very careful not to give everything on the list so they understand that life is about choices. Number two, gift giving is not a competition. Do not make it a competition. Be very careful about any gifts that are received. Make sure your kids aren't posting that on social media. You'd be surprised how many posts that I see after a holiday event of kids expressing their gratitude or they're lining up all of their presents and taking pictures, and then gift giving becomes a competition, and that's not what it's about. It's about a community. It's about traditions inside of the family. Number three, don't overstuff your holidays. What I know is if you're anything like our family, we go into the season with such excitement and so many things that we want to do that it's okay to say no. This is a season of really wanting to spend time with your family and in your community. Say yes to the things that really make your heart happy and are good for your family. Say no to the things that make you too busy. And my 4th point, that turn you into the Grinch. I have to tell you, there's some years where I start to turn into the Grinch as the mom, meaning after I've gotten my Christmas cards out and I've said yes to the holiday parties and I've baked the cookies, I have to tell you, I may suck the life out of the holiday by being grumpy. So don't, number three, overschedule yourself for number four to be the Grinch of the holiday season because you, as a parent, are too tired. And number five, do not overlook the teachable moments of the season. Meaning watching a Christmas movie or attending a holiday event with family. Continue to remind your kids that that's what this season is about. So don't overlook those really important moments in this very, very busy season. Next week, I'm gonna come back to you with the 5 do's to end up on the nice list. Have a good week.